έγινε το σχόλιο του μάτια του γενικού.
Hello.
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 Especially in place of education, it shouldn't happen.
Yeah, I know. It's a very sensitive area. We have all sorts of problems.
Trust me, I know it happens. But you know, I read. Yes, of course. And I think that people who did it even don't mix between Arab and Christian.
As I said, since this camera brought this distinguished people, I personally, I came only out of moral obligation.
No, I understand. I appreciate
and then we condemn not only acts against the Greek Orthodox, but against all minorities in Israel. All hate crimes. We're against it, and we've been against it. And as I say to the consul, I don't know, you remember, you've been here. 10 years ago, something like this would go unnoticed, even in the media.
You're right.
And today, when things like this happen, the mayor, public figures, the president even, all speak and come against it. So it's a sharp sign that something has been changed. And I can assure you that this is the overwhelming majority of the people of Israel, the Jewish people, are against it and condemn it. So you are in good hands. It's pretty bad that we have to reiterate it when something like this bad happened. But I can assure you that really the police, all the security forces will do their utmost to find who, but at the same time, we have to take this opportunity to, you know, to strengthen our ties, to fight it together against this kind of fight.
May I ask something?
It's good that after all the incidents this year, we were forced to install cameras.
Yes.
And this is what helped us today.
Yes.
Thanks to the cameras that were operating. Mm-hmm. The full operation that they caught this register of this system. This would help you too, as well, as far as I know, right?
I'm sure it will. The police will do its utmost.
I also recommend that the police also, in the next problem that I also, I recommend the if you can have cameras there to be echoed. Also, we have camera of the traffic. Mm-hmm. You know, sometimes at night, monastery. There's no light. Yeah. Also, the arch is too big.
I see. But if I may ask you, about these police measures that can be taken to reinforce a little bit the security situation here, do you think that there are any political steps that could be taken in order to deter these people from trying these attacks?
First of all, I think as I said before, the fact that the unit, police unit, is going to be installed here is because of the previous incident in the cemetery. We push, we discuss it in all levels. The police is not very likely to go and spend money to create another unit. So it means that there is pressure. And I'm sure that the public figures are against it also. You probably, you're just in an early morning, but you probably hear other people in the authority are against it. And this is the way it's been like this for the recent incident. And I think it's education. Education is also very important. I'm sure the people who did it are not educated. People who care about nothing about minorities. We have been minority, the Jewish people have been minority for 2,000 years. We have to know that how we have been treated badly, we have to treat the minority with utmost care and respect and with moral obligation to prevent the election. So it comes from the public, not, it doesn't have to come from the politicians. No?
Mr. Zaken here, who is هو مسؤول وهذا من قبل الحكومة وخدتنا للموضوع هما بيحتاموا كتير بالنسبة للسال وإن شاء الله يعني بيصير خير ولأنه هذا مكان مقدس للجميع مش بس لليهود للمسلمين وطبعا للمسيحيين.
انت بتشوف انه في تقصير بعمل الشرطه الاسرائيليه في هذا الموضوع لانه لا اكثر من مره صار في اعتداء وفيش حدا من
الشرطه في تاون وايوه وجود جوني هي يعني ثابت اثبات انه بيحتمل
وبتوقع انه يعتقلوا حدا يعني ولا بيضبط الموضوع
ان شاء الله شكرا.